Hello, Izumi back with Parasite Eve Part 12, and I kinda have a vague idea of where I'm supposed to go now, so I was completely going the wrong way. So let's see if I can go the right way now. This is one of the longer section of the games, this museum. Okay, so there's a little secret back here. If I can find it. Secret elevator. That you can take up to the fourth floor. And get some pretty nifty items. Here's a shotgun. What does my inventory look like? Not in a terrible situation right now as far as inventory space goes. Some more armor. Grenade launcher, shotgun. That's a machine gun. Yeah, we'll go ahead and take the stats because that's pretty much a useless gun. I don't like it. This one is way stronger, but it doesn't have the auto heal, so I could always just go ahead and give it the auto heal. There we go. I don't believe any of the other floors work, so I think only the fourth floor and the second floor works. Oh, nope. Went the wrong way because I couldn't see where I was. This way. Oh, over to the room where Dr. Clamp was usually hanging out. Come on, come on. Got me with one. There we go. Couple of medicine threes. It's basically just to feed the auto heal on my armor. Of course, I'm gonna get into another fight in here with three more of those stupid things I hate so much, frog lizards, whatever. I'm not trying to get every secret or everything in the game. I'm just having fun playing it, pretty much. Yep, here's Clamp. Oh, Maida. I thought you were supposed to stay out front, buddy. So Daniel's in here too. Oh no, he went to look for something at the hospital. He should be on his way here. Okay. Maida's gun. So Dr. Clamp's been cultivating Eve cells for years, huh? There he is. Yep, you are definitely under arrest. But you're probably not going to make it to jail. Nice one, Daniel. With a sucker punch. why are you guys putting up with him talking like that? I would. What's stopping you from just shooting him in the head? I mean, he's not like he's gonna help you. Yes, Eve is pregnant. Become a burn victim. One of the many burn victims. There we go, I got the clamp key, so that should allow me to go most anywhere else in the rest of the museum here. So I think I go straight across here. That's it, that's not bad. Up and it doesn't hurt you. So basically just exploit that and it makes those things really easy. Hey, now with Clamp's key I can go through here. And get into another fight. Oh, this one isn't terribly bad. We'll take out Mr. Pterodactyl first. We'll be right back. that's... No, don't move down here. What are you doing? Oh, no, never mind. I was perfectly happy with fighting him at the top up there. Kinda gave me a range advantage. Okay, what's in here? Oh, okay, I know where that's just a shortcut. I think I have to go upstairs here. Really? You're gonna make me fight him again? Supposed to go upstairs anyway, so yeah, I recognize this room already. I'm gonna have to fight this Triceratops right here. Let me kinda I have. Not much. As far as guns go, I have a lot of BP. Better to sink that all in the active time. That way I can move a bit faster. Yep, here we go. This is kind of like a mini boss. Don't remember how hard he is. I guess I should have healed. Parasite energy is recharging fast enough to where I am damaging him, doing enough damage to him where he's not going to last very long. Probably just stand here in one spot and just shoot him. And then just keep using heal 3 every once in a while. Not if he does that attack too many times, though. I won't be able to do it now. Okay.
charges at me there. That stuff is, I cannot predict where it's gonna go. Spell in the game, or parasite power. Oh, it's not over. He's there to knock me through a window. Look like quite a long fall. My body feels like it's going to burn up. Come on, get in the right position. Ammo 30. Med 4. And then followed up right by a fight with the T-Rex. I have liberate now. Massive amount of damage, but I think it takes all of your parasite energy. Burn. your fire attack. No humming thing. That time. Oh, well, he's dead. I'll take it. Get all the slime. I'll say, how do I get out? Here we go. The elevator? Guess we're going to visit Eve on the fourth floor. Again, the elevators are fast in this game, just like the cars, like light speed. I take it that that's probably where she's at and doesn't want anybody to come in there. So it looks like it's railroading me this way. I really hope I'm done with the random fights for now, but I doubt it. Okay. Now I'm not really 100% sure where to go. Maybe this way. I think I was already in this room. But this is probably the right way. Just fighting one of those guys or nothing. I'm not sure here. Let me make 100% sure. Yeah, that's what I thought. I have to go back past where that Triceratops knocked me off because it was guarding right there, so. I don't think this was the right room. Thank you. die. Definitely the wrong room. I need to go down, maybe. And then over this way. Get attacked, yep. Oh, this one's not too hard. A little bit of a mixed bag here, three different kinds of enemies. Getting a lot of medicines back. Not gonna complain about that. I think I gotta go upstairs. And then through here. Gonna be a fight, yep. This one's not too bad. Get through the roly-poly first to eat the oddball. Bonus points to spend. I will just save those up and use those when the time is appropriate. Probably gonna have to fight again. Yep, of course. Oh, just three of those this time. No roly-poly guy. I don't know. No. that's not the right way. Now I'm gonna have to fight again. Oh, maybe not. I think I was going the wrong way again. Oh well. I know I was. The room with the Triceratops in it, I was supposed to go down instead of up. Yeah, that's the way I was supposed to go. Oh, here we go. What is Eve up to now? Okay, with that, I'm gonna have to end this episode here, and hopefully next video I can finish up the museum. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and have a good day.